Evening's about to be locked away now. Thank you, John. Green light, Tom. We're set to race. Race 8 at Mount Gambier. Set. Away, Paraphernalia stepped well from the inside, showing speed in the center. Springvale, Alyssa will match it and go to the lead. Second, Paraphernalia, about three away in third placing, hit the runway. Then in turn, Usain Insane, Addison's Way, Berluke, and up the back, Like a Missile. Off the back, Springvale, Alyssa, your leader. Around the outside comes Paraphernalia. They're four lengths clear on, hit the runway. In the straight, Springvale, Alyssa out in front, Paraphernalia down the outside. Gets up to beat Springvale, Alyssa, hit the runway, a gap away to Usain Insane, Addison's Way, Berluke, and at the tail, Like a Missile, time around 29:90. Paraphernalia, too good, favourite gets up on the line. Great run there by Springvale, Alyssa, but the odds on favourite was just too good in the end for Scott Blacksell. Numbers here, 162. No third dividend there for Hit the Runway. Number one, Paraphernalia, is a Fawn Dog, April 2014. Big Daddy Cool, Scrappy Coco. Scott Blacksell is the trainer, owned by Chris Johnson. Second will be number six, Springvale Alyssa, a Black Bitch, Mark March 2016.